All right, let's do Walking Dead Michonne story. A lot of people say that this one sucked, but I don't know. Let's give it a shot anyway, huh? I don't think it'll be as bad as most people make it out to be.
I left so many people that I loved behind. So many that I can hardly remember them all. But there are two. Just two that I can never forget. I thought I was done with them. But they're not done with me.
The creepy children. I know it's all an illusion. It's not real. Isn't it, man? God damn it. I hit E. It's a cheap death. Damn. So many head jokes. So little time. Q or E? Down. What are you doing? You're standing on the fire. Why would you stand on the fire? Should already be in there, bud. What are you doing? I don't like that you can barely see that.
Some days I envy the dead.
Do it. I knew it wouldn't let me. Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? In my bed, in my head, in my hand. Was it for redemption? In too deep. Giggity.
Mama, where are you?
Fuck.
Sleep anyway.
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa, you there? God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne, what are you doing here? Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay? Don't worry about you. You're not the easiest to read. It's hard to tell how you're really doing.
Things are getting better. Slowly.
You're not gonna recover overnight. These things take time. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
Oak! Oak! Whoa! Get down here. Michonne's taking your ship. 2 minutes! I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through. Same spot. Everything's just gone. Just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock. Vanessa!
You'll find them.
Hope you're right. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, that you?
I don't hear anything, Pete.
She's there. I just gotta find the right frequency.
Pete.
Michonne.
Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
If they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving? We gotta do better than that.
Can't save them all.
And what if I felt that way back when I met you? You should understand why I'm doing this. None of the others do. Not Birdo, not Siddiq. Especially not fucking Oak. But you know there are people worth saving. Take over for me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
Use the radio dial and squelch to tune in a signal.
Anything?
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it.
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
But it's just...
Shit, what the... Oh, bloody hell!
Who's that? Can't see a damn thing!
Everyone okay? Berto! Siddiq!
You guys better get up here!
Oh what God, what have you done?
I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady. Take in those sails, now! Siddiq, get down!
Are you alright? Thanks for the save.
Jesus! Oh, get the jib under control!
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock.
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then what the hell was that?
Something else.
You said it yourself. Something's going on around here. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right. We're stuck out here, nowhere to go.
You all need to calm down. We don't know anything yet.
She's right. Panicking about it won't make us any less stuck.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Siddiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on.
Michonne,
what exactly did she say?
I didn't hear a damn thing. It was all static.
Okay, I lied.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on. Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are. We just need to get ourselves moving again. For all our sakes.
Seems pretty quiet. Not much to see out there. Dark to see much of anything.
How about we use our flashlight?
There it is. Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Hey, Michonne. Hope no one's still on that boat. I don't want to die like that. Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down. I don't want to see this fall apart, you know? I've seen better places than this get torn to shreds.
It's not gonna fall apart.
Maybe you're right. I shouldn't let him see me slacking off like this.
Hey, Michonne, we could use a hand here.
Maybe we gotta bleed the wind out of this sail.
I stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
Look, he's just an optimist.
You call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are. You think this is an accident? Damn wind. Grab it.
You're saying this is a trap?
People do anything to survive these days. And to get their hands on a boat like this?
Oh, you think you got it all figured out, don't you? Thanks. We can think of it.
I don't know if I should trust those other guys. Why am I looking at a plant?
This should start producing fruit one of these days. These things are ancient. No wonder they broke.
Okay.
Need to find some food soon.
Pete, let's talk.
Pete.
Let's fix this mess and get going again. Yeah, I know. Working on it.
All right, what's left? Nothing on that side. Okay. There's gonna be something here for sure.
What's that?
Break out the binoculars. It's a boat.
You see anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
Maybe.
Okay, now what? Talk to Pete again.
Find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here. Tiller lever shot. Snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just tell me what you need, Pete.
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing. Best option we got.
Look, I just want to get out of here. Whatever helps you do that, I'm on board.
Rashid would be able to help us if we can find him. It's worth a shot. Let's round up the crew. Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
How could he miss that boat?
All right, ferry. We're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You've got work to do.
You didn't answer my question, though.
Oh, Christ, here we go again.
Guys.
You three. Catch the boat, pull her out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
Okay, that was weird.
Don't let this turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right? Best get the parts and get back here. Pete means well, but you know what they say about good intentions.
I can't make that promise. If someone's in trouble, I'm not gonna just leave them.
We can't lose anyone else.
Come on, let's get going. You ready?
Let's go.
Sure it's quiet out here, huh? Not a sound. Kind of peaceful in a way.
I don't know. Something's not right.
Ever the optimist. You know, something's really been bothering me. And I have to ask.
What?
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
I don't know. Oak's been giving me shit about it. Says I look like a pirate.
Bleh.
What do you,
you
think?
Do.
Be honest.
He's not wrong.
Well, the man's not wrong.
Hey, now. Knew I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later. You're always so serious. It's gotta be exhausting. I'm sure you have your reasons. Just makes it hard to get to know people.
I think you're exaggerating.
This is you.
All right, I get it.
You know, when we first brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around. You didn't talk to anybody. I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back. And I keep expecting to wake up and find this dinghy gone, and you with it. But here you are. Haven't got sick of me yet.
What can I say? You're not terrible company.
I'm flattered. When we met, you were... I mean, I saw what you were about to do. You haven't had it easy out there. I know you mostly keep it to yourself. I don't want to make you talk about it. Not unless you want to.
Why'd you stop me? You pulled the gun out of my hand.
If you hadn't shown up, I figured I owed you. You know, before this, I was just on my own, like you were. Convinced myself I liked it that way. But after a while, I just...
Oh shit. No.
Guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh? I can't believe it. Jesus.
Thanks for having my back.
Me? No, you did all the work. Yeah, that's twice you saved my life.
Yeah, buddy, you owe me.
This might be someone who can tell us where everyone went. There's no sign of anyone. Just those fucking crows.
They're probably all dead, Pete.
We don't know that. Well, unless we can find another boat, looks like we're stuck here. Looks abandoned. Doesn't mean it is, though.
We'll figure something out.
Glad you're feeling so optimistic.
Looks like there's two ways in. The ladder or the window.
That crab appears to be evading me. I'm going ladder, screw that.
We could get to the upper deck this way. If this thing doesn't fall apart.
Oh, God. Of course, that's an option.
All right. Let's hope this thing holds. Come on. Don't fall.
Thanks.
What? Oh.
Pete, hurry.
Come on, Pete, they're just zombies. They're not climbing the ladder. Let's go.
Seems like this place was someone's home for a while.
Do you think your friends came through here?
It's hard to be sure.
We should look around. This place isn't in great shape.
Get out of here.
Nothing but a hunk of old metal.
Maybe we'll find something down there.
We'll have to go through the cafe to get to the stairs.
You're just looking for Mr. Honeybars.
Always.
A joke? All right, let's go.
Locked.
If one of us can get our hand through here, maybe we can unlock it. Nice.
I don't see anything. Doesn't mean there's nothing there, though.
No. The question is, which one of us wants to reach in there to open it? One of us has to do it, right?
I'll do it. Huh? Here goes nothing.
Be careful.
Need some help, Pete.
Ready when you are.
Come on. Here.
God.
These aren't your friends.
No, no. They don't look like walkers. Wonder what happened to them.
Whoever did this made sure they wouldn't come back. Their wrists are zip-tied. They couldn't fight back. These people hadn't turned. They were executed.
Jesus. Holy shit.
Don't leave us here! We want to come with you!
Stay here. I'll be back soon.
Holly, when are you coming back?
This photo. These are their kids. Vanessa and Rashid were here. If they left this behind... Michonne, you okay? You've got that look. Same look you had when...
I'm fine.
You don't look fine. All right.
Pull it together.
They wouldn't have left this on purpose. I gotta hope they're still alive. They made it off this thing.
Shit.
If we're gonna find anything in this boat, it'll be in here.
Saw up there, the execution of those people. What was done to that poor man? Who the fuck could have done that? It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense. It's just sick.
Focus on finding the girl. Then we can worry about who did this.
You're right.
Hold up. We don't know what's in there.
What do you see?
There's a duffel bag. Looks like it's in good shape.
Any sign of people?
I don't see anyone. Someone scavenged everything else but left this? Makes no sense.
I know, but damn. We could really use this stuff.
Cigarettes, medicine.
Bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just got him to quit.
Plenty of ammunition. Oh my God. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these 3 times a day, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drove my mom crazy. We should see what else we can find.
Why do I know that can?
Money's still here.
No use to anyone now. Haven't had one of those in years.
Who said I was gonna share? This thing's probably been empty for years. But who knows?
Let's kick it.
You think candy bars are just gonna magically pour out of there?
Hey, never hurts to try.
You're right, stupid idea.
Never know when you're gonna find another one of these.
Probably putting all this stuff in here for someone else and not me.
Oak will love these.
What?
Kid, just
tell me now.
Calm down. We're not here to hurt anyone.
Neither are we. That bag belongs to us. So step aside, all right? Don't be stupid. I don't want to do this, but we need that stuff. So just back up.
Some of our stuff is in there. Let us take it and
not gonna happen.
Damn!
Greg, hold on!
Ha ha ha!
cover!
Let me go!
Hey, stay put. Randall!
Shit!
Looks like you caught our thieves.
Nice job.
You. Man, you gotta be kidding me. And you've got help this time. Interesting. Thought you were a solo act.
What the hell is going on?
Don't play dumb.
This is a misunderstanding.
Sam here didn't do all this.
Get them all onto the boat.
And be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around.
We'll take them to Norma.
Norma.
They try anything. Shoot them.
Let's see. Two canteens, a lighter, pocket knife, machete.
Any bites, rashes, coughing?
No, they're clean.
You know we're gonna need those weapons back.
Don't worry. You'll get them back. Once we've cleared all this
Bullshit.
Up. Watch it, girl. You're in deep enough already. You know, if I had my way, I'd just dump you over the side. See how well you swim with your hands tied behind your back.
Guy right. might talk to me. Maybe I can get him to listen to reason.
You're lucky she's
he doesn't seem like the most reasonable
guy. Listen, I know
guy.
We can work something out.
Is I talking to you?
Might be worth the shot.
You can't talk to this asshole.
Hey, cut the chatter. You speak when spoken to, understand? All right. You. Let's start with you. What's your name? It's okay. You can tell me.
You first.
Where did my manners go? I'm Randall.
Michonne.
Now that we've got that out of the way, let's talk about what you did.
We didn't take anything from you.
Shut your mouth. I'm talking to your cohort.
Cohort?
Bet we're not the only ones you've stolen from.
Look, you have your bag back. Seems like we're done.
Not quite. Let's see here. Nice machete. You handle those walkers back there. How are you against something that can actually fight back? It's plenty sharp. Take good care of this blade.
Untie me, and I'll show you.
I'll bet.
Something like this, you gotta be comfortable getting in close. Getting messy. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder? Mother? Father? A couple sisters, maybe? Not kids. You? Oh, man. I wouldn't have guessed that in a million years. So you. You got nothing left to lose. No wonder you're all stoic and shit. But hell, we all lose people.
You better back the fuck off.
Woo! Sounds like I hit a nerve. But don't feel bad. I'm a lot like you. No shame in that. Look at that. Here we are. Monroe. Doubt you got a good look last time you were here.
Too busy stealing from us to appreciate our little community. Bet you never gave them a second thought. Folks you fucked over?
It wasn't us.
What was that?
We haven't been here before.
Save it for Norma. My sister. She's the one in charge here.
Oh, God.
She'll be just thrilled to see you.
She looks like a total delight.
Zachary, thank God.
You hurt?
I'm fine, Jonas. I'm fine.
Here, I found your missing medicine.
Thanks. I'll get this back to the sick bay.
Hey. Your job's not done yet.
Come on. Randall, what's all this? I hope I'd never see you again, Samantha.
Norma, I'm...
Not a word. Not from you.
Found them on the ferry, along with this. That one there. She's the one to watch out for.
That true? You dangerous?
You don't believe me? I've never been wrong about something like this.
I got nothing against you people.
Good. That'll make this easy. Randall, escort these ladies to the storeroom. Find somewhere comfortable for the other two.
What? That's my brother!
Come on.
You got this under control?
Sam!
Greg, you'll be okay.
Get moving.
Where are they taking Pete?
Don't you worry about him.
What about Greg?
Looks a bit empty, doesn't it? Like something's missing. Luckily, my sister's good at getting answers. She'll find out what you did with the rest of it. And if she doesn't, the two of us are gonna have ourselves a talk.
I'm not gonna let you do this.
Keep an eye on her. She's got a knack for starting trouble. Anything goes down, and I'm blaming you.
And you don't want that. Trust me.
I don't take orders from you.
You should reconsider.
I'd say make yourself comfortable, but that's, probably not gonna happen.
Ugh, we've gotta get out of here. You're gonna hurt Greg.
These people... You don't know what they're capable of.
Will you be quiet so I can think?
Fine. You go right ahead. Should have never involved my brother in this, and now you, Who knows what they're gonna do to him?
Is Norma right? Did you steal those supplies?
Well, I didn't steal the duffel bag, if that's what you're asking.
Really?
This is my fault. So sorry, I was just trying to protect my family, that's all. I never thought they'd go back to the ferry. I didn't know. It's not gonna be okay.
What the hell is going on here?
I just wanted to use the radio to reach people. I never expected that Randall would show up there. Not after...
ties are too tight. You see anything we can cut them with? Anything with a sharp edge.
This used to be full.
How should I know? Never be able to slip my hand out.
Mob Jack.
It's the name of the ferry.
It must have come from there. Someone really loves their cigs. Same brand that was in the duffel. They took the life vest, too. This is why there was nothing left on that ferry. It's all here.
Oh no, she's losing it again, I think. Damn it.
What's going on? This is freaking me out. You're freaking me out right now.
I'm so sorry.
It's fine.
Want to get out of this, I need you to tell me the truth.
You saw those bodies back at the ferry? That was another group. We traded with them sometimes. Randall killed them all. Everyone. Even the kids. Came with his whole crew. And he just murdered them.
How do you know? Did you see it happen?
We were on a supply run. We heard gunshots and screams. We tried to look for survivors, but...
And they took what was left. That's why this stuff is here.
That's what they do. They think they own everything on the water. Whatever they find, they take. And if you put up a fight... Well, you know what happens. They just... It's nothing to them.
If you fight, they kill you.
If there's anyone out there that you care about, don't tell these people a thing. Someone's coming back. The pipe's loose. Just a little more and I can get free. We have to get out of here.
Think about what you're doing. We need a plan.
This is my plan. Listen, whoever comes through that door, we jump them. That's the only way we're getting out of here. It's now or never. What's it gonna be?
Worth a shot.
Let's do it.
But I'm not free yet.
Quiet down here. Here I was, ready for a fight. Nice work. Kept it together.
I'm a...
God damn it! I knew you were dangerous. Come on. Norma wants a word.
You got knocked the fuck out.
So, Michonne. I overheard your friend call you that. That's a great name. Norma. I always wanted to be a Veronica or Gwendolyn when I was a girl, but I've made my peace with it, I suppose. You're lucky, though. You got a name people remember. Michonne. Damn, that's good. A nice, strong name.
Norma's not so bad.
Eh, who knows? It's a new world. Maybe the name will make a comeback. I'm sorry about all this, but I just want to talk, that's all.
Then you mind taking these off?
Sure, once I get to know you better. I know you're angry, but try to consider things from my perspective. Everything points to you stealing from me, from my people. That puts you and I on opposite sides of the fence. If that's not how you see it, enlighten me. Help me understand. If all goes well, I'd be happy to remove them for you.
You want to know me? Let's talk.
That's what I like to hear. You're gonna help me get to the bottom of things. You do that, and you get to go home. Go on. Consider it a peace offering. There you go. So tell me, you and Samantha, how long you all been together? I haven't seen you before, but then you might have been lying low. You seem brighter than Samantha.
We're not together. I don't know these kids.
So you say. And what brought you to that ferry? Seems awfully strange you just stumble on it, out there in the middle of the water. It's just a little difficult to wrap my head around. You all ending up there together, at the exact same time.
What do you want me to say? We were in the area, saw the ferry, that's what happened.
You're gonna have to give me more than that. So how about your group? Are there others? I need to know who's with you. Can't act on incomplete information.
There's nobody else.
That's interesting. Maybe I haven't been clear. The only reason you're still sitting here is because I've decided to let you tell me your side of things. I suggest you stop fucking around. Otherwise, this is gonna stop being so pleasant. Don't mistake my kindness for stupidity.
You don't want to threaten me.
No, I don't. But you put me in a difficult position. Look, I don't mean to lose my temper with you. From your side, I'm sure this looks bad. I get that. But there's more to this than you realize. Whether you're with him or not, there's something you should know about Samantha. That girl is a natural-born liar. She's good. I'll bet she laid it on thick for you. Said it was all her fault. She's sorry, and won't you please help her escape big, bad Norma? Am I getting warm? Wouldn't be the first time she fed that line to somebody. You almost believed her, didn't you?
She hasn't said anything like that.
She will. She's lied to us before. Stolen from us before. You can see why I might be just a tad frustrated.
I mean, I let her go. No consequences. And now she's stealing from me again.
She's just a kid. Too young to know any better.
Yeah, looks like she fooled you too. There's a fine line between being generous and being taken advantage of. Everyone deserves a second chance, I believe that. But never a third. Most people will take advantage if you let them.
What about those people on the ferry? Children, whole families, executed. How many chances did they get?
No, we didn't do that. Scavengers killed those children, their families, everyone. Then they took over. So Randall went down there, gave those murderers justice, made sure they'd never kill again. That's what we do here, protect people. I bring folks in, see that they're fed, clothed, looked after.
What about what you take from them? The salvage?
We need the same things anybody does. We pool our resources, we survive. I'm not telling you anything you don't know. No more beating around the bush. Where's the rest of it?
What?
You say you weren't with those kids, but Randall caught you with them. You had this, but there's still much more missing. So, where is the rest of it? Bullets and ammunition, handguns and a couple of rifles.
I've got no fucking clue.
Of course you don't. Bring in the kid.
What are you...
Do it! Here's how this is gonna work. I know he's not gonna talk to me. His sisters probably fill his head with all kinds of stories. So you'll be asking the questions.
Let go of me!
I guess being a pain in the ass runs in the family.
Greg, is it? We're just gonna do a little fact-checking, Greg. See if your story squares up.
There's no way I'm talking to you after what your brother...
Shit, Randall!
Fuck you!
You want another one?
Randall, come on now. Michonne, mind asking Greg what I asked you? Go on now.
How long have we been together?
A long time. We're old family friends.
That's not how Michonne told it. She said you weren't even together.
Someone's full of shit.
He's just scared. Leave him be.
The kid's a liar.
Hey!
Okay, let's try again. Michonne? The one about your people. You remember, don't you?
Ask him yourself.
How many of you are there?
There are. There's more of us. Lots more. Well-armed, too.
Well, that's disappointing. She said it was just you four.
Randall, no! Oh, please, I'll tell you whatever you want! Put down the fucking gun!
Yeah? You look real threatening over there, tied to that chair.
Randall. I think you made your point. Get a towel, Zachary.
Leave him alone, okay? He's just a kid.
Throw him a pity party when we're done. Get the fucking towel.
He lying again? Try to be kind. Try to extend my goddamn hospitality.
Greg's lying.
Damn it, for fuck's sake, Randall! Norma, please, okay, this isn't working. You're not gonna get what you want this
way.
What
would you fucking suggest? A pat on the head and a lollipop?
He's got a point, Randall. You took it too far. Like you always do.
People need a firm hand. You're not gonna get him in line by being soft.
Now, being smart isn't the same as being soft, Randall. We're not gonna get what we need your way. Zachary and I will figure this out. You go below and get the other fella. I appreciate you telling the truth, Michonne. You. How you've lived so long in this world, I haven't a clue. Zachary, a word in private.
You okay? What do you think?
Are they done with us?
Or is it gonna get worse? My guess is it's gonna get worse.
They'll keep pushing until they get what they want, or until they kill us.
I kind of figured. I was just hoping you might tell me something different. I can't believe I pissed myself. Seriously. My little brothers can see me now.
I've never done that before. Never. I'm not like that. Afraid. Fuck!
I've seen people do a lot worse.
Yeah. But not me. I knew about the Rotters. I mean, I fought them before, killed them. It's bad. But people are worse, aren't they? I didn't know it was this bad. They know what they're doing. They just don't care.
Not everyone is like these people. I've met others. Folks who don't kill unless they have to.
I wish they were here. I don't know. The thing is I say that about people, but people, family, they're the only reason to live.
What if you don't even have that? I left them behind. My daughters. I didn't know. You lie to yourself to live, so you keep going. But when you stop,
Michonne!
You look rough, kid.
I'm not a kid.
Yeah, you are. What'd they do to him?
Asked him some questions.
Hey, Sam?
I haven't seen her.
Shit.
How are we playing this?
Yeah, Michonne. How are we playing this? I'm all ears. Any day now.
Just tell the truth, Pete.
Yeah, Pete. Just unburden your heart.
Take care of this.
Come on.
Zachary?
I just have a few questions.
He's gonna tell him about more people. I'm sure of it.
I know just where to put you. What the hell? Jonas! Haven't you got a patient that needs you?
No, you can't just barge
Jonas.
In here!
What?
See? Not everyone here lives in squalor. Jonas and Zachary had the nicest room on the ship. The good doctor deserves it. Gosh, he just works so hard. What is it you do, Zachary? Huh? Besides fuck Jonas.
Okay, fine, Randall,
let's right.
just...
You do nothing. You cower, and you whine because you don't have the balls to do things that need doing around here.
You gonna take that, Zachary?
Yeah, Zachary. You gonna take this?
Stay out of this!
Look at you, showing some backbone.
Look, whatever you're gonna do, Randall...
No, I'm not gonna do shit. Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Here. Go on. Get them talking.
Where are the rest of the supplies? The bags with the ammo!
Hey. Shouldn't keep your finger on the trigger.
Don't tell me how to hold a fucking gun!
I don't know, Zachary.
Maybe she does know better than you.
Please, no one has to get hurt here.
Shut up!
I'm just trying to help you.
Okay, then talk.
I don't think she's taking you very seriously.
Come on!
I need a location. Now!
That's it. Careful. Don't get too close to her now.
Please, we all need to calm down.
Okay, okay.
If I knew where your ammo was, I would tell you.
Hey!
Who's in charge here, you or her? Huh?
You want answers? Talk to me!
Stop! Stop! Don't move! Sam!
Greg, don't! It's okay.
You think this is okay? Get it together, Zachary!
We don't have to be enemies. You don't have to do this.
I know.
Last chance, Zachary! Fucking do something!
Stop!
Damn it, Zachary! Now who's taking things too far?
I didn't...
Outside!
I didn't...
Now! No, Greg!
Moron.
Sam...
I can't! Oh, we have to get out of these! We have to help him!
Sam...
Oh, God. Craig...
I can't... reach him. We need to lay him down. I'll find something to stop the bleeding.
It's gonna be okay, Greg.
I don't think it is.
Don't say that.
He's right.
Please, help me. Come on, Greg. Come on, don't do this. Please, don't do this. Think of Alex. You're his hero. What will he do without you?
Not a very good hero.
No, you are. You are, Greg. Please hang on.
What a crazy, crazy, crazy death scene. By crazy, I mean awkward.
He's going to turn, Sam.
He's gonna become one of them.
Everyone turns. Always. You need to be ready. I'm gonna need your help.
I can't. I just need another second, please. Not yet. I can't let you go yet.
I know it looks like your brother, but it's not him. Not anymore.
I just need more time. Greg, please! Greg.
Hold him down.
I'm so sorry, Greg. No!
Really, dude? I should have did it right the first time.
Fuck! What happened to him?
You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters? You killed him!
It was an accident. I swear, okay? I swear. Please, lower. Please lower the gun. I'll explain everything.
Sam, put the gun down.
Why? He's a murderer.
Calm down, Sam.
Please.
You're not leaving this room, you son of a bitch. I mean it, Michonne.
We all got demons, honey. And I seen some fucked up shit in my time. But you, you're a whole different animal. Caged up, just itching to get out. I seen it in your eyes. You're a killer. That's what you do.
You don't know what I can do.
So far, so good. Only 32% pulled the trigger. Why does everybody climb the ladder? I guess it's easier to go through the window. Everybody headbutted Randall. Oh man. I was in the minority and telling her that he was a liar. That's funny. I don't know why we saved Zachary, but it might work out. It might not, whatever. All right.